Buzzsumo have just released a really, really cool new Chrome extension, Google Chrome extension, and in the next few snaps I'm going to tell you how it can benefit you and how you can get it. For you that don't know what Buzzsumo is, it's a really great free online tool that shows you the most shared content online for specific keywords that you type into the tool. What Buzzsumo Chrome extension does is it adds a really cool small widget to your Chrome browser, and you can click it and find all the great stats when you're actually on an article.
This is what it looks like. It's just up here. And when I'm on an article like this one, I can click it and it tells me all the amounts of shares I've got there. I can click to view who shared it.
So what's the Chrome extension going to do for you? Really what it's going to do for you is save you a shitload of time, because it makes it really easy to find how many people have shared a piece of content that you're on. If you instantly found out how many people have shared the article or the piece of content, you can then decide if it's a piece of content that you want to share with your audience. So how can you download the free Chrome extension? Really simple, just open up your Google Chrome browser and type in Buzzsumo Chrome extension.